tell me the price of the paperback. Then the moral of the story, I check out. I said, why are you doing that? He told me what's better than reading is living inside pages. I agree with that. He said, man, I can give you that for $1,002. He told me that he was a girl and she knows what to do. She's selling dreams. She's got no references, man, like frankincense, working my reticence. Walking on in, I've been stupid, but after a second I'm losing. I lie in the bed, I can't try to pretend that whatever I felt was just out of my head. Wind in my lawn, rain and berry, I heard life is a song. I made love to the beat, under for days, stretching the weeks, and she pulled me back up, but I fell back asleep. Living and dreaming, I'm backwards, I'm fully clothed when I lie on my mattress. I ain't living a dream, I just dream I'm alive. What the fuck is she saying? And dreams. Last week at the bookstore, they